क्वेश्चन नंबर 31 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 2 ऑफ फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग थर्मोडायनामिक्स 8th एडिशन. स्टेटमेंट इज एज अ क्लोज्ड सिस्टम कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ 14.5 पाउंड ऑफ एयर अंडरगोज अ पॉलीट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस. ओके, दिस इज अ प्रोसेस इज पॉलीट्रॉपिक फ्रॉम P1. ओके, P1 80 pound force per inch square, whereas initial volume is 4 feet cube. Okay, this is cube per pound. Okay, to a final state where P2 is 20 pound force per inch square. Okay, this is 4 feet cube per pound, means that this is a specific volume. Okay, this is a specific volume. Okay, whereas the final state is at pressure 20 pound force per inch square and final volume is 11 feet cube. Okay, 11 feet cube per pound. Determine the amount of energy transferred by work in building. Okay, you must know about the unit conversion for the process. Okay, here is undergo the polytropic process between two specified states. We have to determine the work at state 1, air pressure is 80 and initial volume is 4 and having mass is 14.5 pound, whereas undergo the polytropic process. Okay, the polytropic process and at state 2, final pressure is 20 and final volume is 11, whereas mass is same. Okay, so as a pressure volume relationship for polytropic process, you know PV bar at is equal to constant, or you can say for specific volume PV, that is a specific volume, whole power n is equal to V power n is equal to constant. So first of all, you have to find value of n. So by rearranging this equation, P1 by P2 this P2 here and V2 by V1, whole power is n. Okay, so how to find n? You know by solution, taking log on both sides. Okay, when you take log on both sides, as by rule, power comes before log, and then you this log V2 by V1 is divided by this log P1 by P2. As you can see, log P1 by P2 divided by log V2 by V1, n is here. Okay, this divided by whole by this, we are taking log on both sides. So now substituting values, P1 is given, P2 is given, also V1 and V2 is given. So by substitution values, you calculate value of n. Now we have to find work. We know for constant pressure, V1 when volume for two stages V1 and V2 at constant pressure, work is found. As mass is also given, so multiplication by mass. So P is by calculation. You know for polytropic process, P V N is equal to constant. Okay, so P is equal to P is equal to constant by V bar N. Okay, so this by replacing by this value. So constant by V power N into dV. Now by integrating, mass is here, that is constant into volume. V, you know, by integration, dv by v power m. Now this comes to our integration v power negative 1, negative n into dv. So by integration, you know, by rule, when it is integrated, added plus 1, and also same equation are at denominator as constant into v2 power 1 minus n, n plus 1, so 1 minus n and divided by 1 minus n. Similarly for 2 minus constant, as you know, volume changes from state 1 to state 2. So here is state 1 and state 2. First of all, volume come from state 2 at this, then state, then minus, then state 1. If you know integration, then you clearly I try to simplify this first, but if you know about integration, then you easily solve it into mass. Now constant equals to for state 2, for state 2 constant equal to p2 into v2 power n s. For state 1, p1, v1 power n is equal to constant, so that constant replacing by this. Now simplify it. V2 multiplied by v2 and power is added, so n plus 1 minus n, minus n plus n cut each other. Similarly here, so v2 simple is came here. So w by substituting values, mass is 14.5, p2 is 20 pound force per inch scale, whereas v2 is 11 feet cube per pound. Okay, minus p1 is 80 and v1 is 4 feet cube per pound divided by 1 minus 1.37. okay, for BTU, in BTU there is use of feet. Okay, there is feet, not inch scale. First of all, convert this inch into feet scale. So by conversion, this, you know, 1 feet is equal to 12 inches. 1 feet square is equal to 12 square into inches square. So 12 square equal to 12 square is equal to 144 inches square by 1 feet square, and 1 BTU is equal to 778 feet into pound force. And answer finally came out 725.4 BTU. The sign is positive, it means that the positive of work denotes energy transfer out of the system, that is, we work is transferred by the system.